May the Lord Jesus Christ bless you, my brothers and sisters, once again this morning.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Est-ce qu'on compte en matin?
Amen.
Amen. Que le Seigneur Jésus-Christ bénisse nous, même bénis nous. Amen. Merci, Seigneur Jésus. Nous bénis pour adorer notre Sauveur, Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Amen. Amen.
Si vous aimez, on va vous montrer que vous aimez.
Amen.
Par façon à adorer. Amen. S'il te bat le ville pour vous-même matin, amen, on va apprécier ça.
Amen.
Parce que pas de gens qui sont capables de faire. C'est le Seigneur seulement qui est capable de faire pour vous.
Amen.
Amen. Il descend, il va jouer vous-même à matin, vous avez la vie. Si vous avez la vie dans vous-même, vous allez montrer qu'on avez la vie.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Est-ce que vous avez la vie dans vous-même matin?
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Are you alive this morning?
Amen.
Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Alléluia. Merci Seigneur. Amen. Parce que nous avons une bonne nouvelle matin.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Il va dans ton nom matin.
Amen.
Amen. Il habite dans vous-même matin.
Amen.
Il habite dans vous-même matin. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Parce qu'on va vous adorer.
On
va adorer dans l'esprit en vérité.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Nous debout. Are we going to stand this morning? Amen. Nous chantons numéro 96 dans les villes françaises pour la gloire de Dieu. Let us sing 96 in the only believe book for the glory of God.
Amen.
Nous remettons tout à le Seigneur Jésus-Christ matin.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. 96 in the French book. matin. We say you surrender all unto the Lord this morning. Alléluia. Amen. Ça veut dire c'est pas vous-même qui vivez encore, mais c'est Christ qui vit en vous-même. Amen. That means that it is not you living anymore, but Christ living in you. Alléluia. Amen. Est-ce que vous aimez les Seigneurs? Amen. Vous aimez les Seigneurs? Amen. Alléluia. Seigneur Jésus. Amen. Alléluia. Dis Satan matin, ma parole est Dieu.
Amen.
Qui t'a rien. Amen. Rien empêché va
de l'éternel.
Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Alléluia. Et maintenant nous camper, while we stand, en nous lisons Psaume 146 pour la gloire de Dieu. Let us read Psalm 146 for the glory of God. Alléluia. Merci Seigneur Jésus, notre Dieu, il vient à nous-mêmes.
Amen.
Tellement bon pour nous-mêmes. Amen. On va capable d'exprimer. Jean le bon à nous-mêmes. Matin. Amen. Merci Seigneur. Alléluia. Psaume 146, 146.
Praise the Lord, oh my soul. While I live, will I praise the Lord. I will send praises unto my God while I have any being. Put not your trust in princes, nor in the Son of Man, in whom there's no help. His breath goes forth, he returneth to his earth. In that very day, his thoughts perish. Happy is that hath the God of Jacob for help, whose hope is in the Lord his God, which made heaven and earth, the sea and all that therein, which giveth truth forever, which executeth judgment for the oppressed, which giveth food to the hungry. The Lord looseth the prisoner. The Lord opened the eyes of the blind. The Lord raises them that are bowed down.
Amen.
The Lord loveth the righteous. The Lord preserves the stranger.
Amen.
He relieveth the fatherless and widow.
Amen.
But the way of the wicked he turned upside down. The Lord shall reign forever, even thy God, O Zion, unto all generations. Praise ye the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord this morning. Praise the name of the Lord this morning. In your praise his holy name.
Alléluia. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Alléluia. Merci Seigneur. Voilà nos campings. Amen. Alléluia. Prêt au pied pour une devant pour les services là-bas pour y aller. We have to push for the Toby to come forward to open the service by his prayer this morning.
Amen.
To remember those who are not here this morning in prayer.
Amen.
Brother Paul is not here with us this morning
Hallelujah.
In prayer.
Amen.
Every brothers and sisters, Hallelujah. Amen. Raise them in prayer wherever they are.
Amen.
Wish
Amen.
Brother Frank with his family. Amen. Amen. May the Lord be with them.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen.
Our Heavenly Father, the author of everlasting life, the giver of every good gift, Father Jesus Christ, behold your children. We have come one more time, O Lord, to honor thy resurrection. Father, it's not easy, O Lord. Many people slept last night, they didn't wake up. But Father, by your infinite mercy and grace, we are standing before you to honor thy resurrection. Be that glorified, O Lord. Let the service that we're gonna offer unto you, let it be acceptable unto you. Our Heavenly Father, we pray for you to take preeminence in everything that you're gonna do to us. Even our precious brothers and sisters that are not here, Brother Frank and his family, Brother Paul that went for funeral, O Lord, may you be with them, O Lord. May they continue to present you wherever they are. May your spirit never depart from them, as you promised that you're not gonna leave us or forsake us. You're gonna be with us, even unto the end of the world. Father, we are glad and we thank you for that wonderful promise. That is consolation, O Lord. May you be with us, every brother, every sister, wherever they are. Let us continue to live daily, praising and honoring thy resurrection, O Lord. May you be with us. Grant us, we pray. In the mighty name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ,
amen. 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 Merci Seigneur Jésus. Alléluia. Pendant le campé, à nous chanter 1496. I believe, dans le français pour la gloire de Dieu. Let us sing 96 in the French book for the glory of God.
Qui fait bon à ton service? Qui fait bon à ton service?
Adore Dieu là. De gloire.
Amen.
Adore Dieu là. Allez nous on y va de gloire. Parce que les dignes de gloire ce matin. Les dignes de louange ce matin. Adorez-les. Adorez-les. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's say be the name of the Lord.
Amen.
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 Tell the devil this morning.
Amen.
That business is done with.
Amen, amen.
I come to worship my God.
Amen.
I'm going to worship him.
Amen.
Nothing can hinder me.
Amen.
Nothing can stop me.
Amen.
I have to worship him.
Amen.
Because where he has taken me from. Put the Seigneur upon. Let's go by the way, by the willing. Let's go by the way, the willing. Let's go by the way, the willing. Amen. Merci, Seigneur Jésus. Hallelujah. Same thing, the gloire. By the way, by the gloire. Merci, Seigneur Jésus. Hallelujah. Thank you, my Lord.
Amen.
Come on, sit down, we'll be seated. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We all have problems.
Amen.
As long as we're here, we'll have problems.
Thank you, Lord.
Tout dans notre corps, ça, n'a toujours des problèmes.
Amen.
Mais nous ne pouvons jamais cesser d'adorer Dieu, non?
Amen.
Amen. Est-ce que c'est problème qui va suspendre ou adorer Dieu, là?
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Is it problems? Amen. Est-ce que c'est problème?
Non.
Le Seigneur prend ce problème.
Alléluia.
Seulement quitter problème à Dieu.
Amen.
Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Alléluia. Merci Seigneur. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Nous avons bien aimé frère Toby. Qui voulait chanter pour la gloire de Dieu.
Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Toby would like to sing a song for the glory of God.
Amen.
God bless you, saints.
Dieu vous bénisse, saints.
Before I sing,
avant de chanter,
I want to give this testimony.
Dame va témoigner ça.
You know, because in all things,
on dans tout bagage.
We give thanks.
Amen.
Remember you say, and all things, not some things, work together for good. Then that love God. Then that love God. Just my elderly brother usually says that every promise of God,
toute promesse mon Dieu,
is conditional.
C'est conditionnel.
He always say that.
Il était toujours conditionné ça.
I'm gonna give this testimony because that was 12 years ago. My dad was alive, and you know, like a youth. We always say, let us come to America. We go to America. We make money. We buy land. We build house. This
kind of thing.
So I did the same, and I sent money home. You know, my father got a land for me, but the place, I don't like it. It's close to the airport, you know, because of the plane, you know. And it came to a point that the federal government, they took the land. Because they changed the airport. The airport was local, they made it international. They said they're gonna give us a little money or no money because the government has the right to acquire any property they want. So they took the place. My dad was alive. He started, you know, going to offices and this and that and that. He went up to at least 6 or 7 years. And my dad called me one day, said, they gave me back my land. I said, glory be to God. Because of that problem, I said, I'm not going to build that land. I will sell it. Most people don't like the place. Even the people they came to buy it, it's a good place. And once they say the plane,
almost,
they said, I'm not going to live there. It came to a point that people are just, you know, it came to a point that somebody started calling them over the phone after they do the transaction that the land, they are bothered about the land. But the government had already given me the land. He went, my dad had every documentation. Yesterday before he passed, he told me, this is where the documentation is. Everything in case something happened to me, and that was telling me this is how far I've gone. This is where I said, okay, he passed. About 2 weeks ago, most of the time everybody have gift. We know that, right? I dreamt that my sister called me and said, Toby, the land is sold. And in that dream, I was singing. Today's when I woke up singing that song. My wife told me, why are you singing? I told him, in no distant future, that my sister They're gonna come and tell me that land is sold. I waited. They called me, some people went to see him, and I said, okay, maybe that's the one. And I'm under expectation that it's gonna be sold. And so somebody went, they did the same thing. They wanted to pay, they've been on hold. They didn't pay. I said, what's going on? To an extent, my sister-in-law was in my place too, in the village. She had a call. She said, come, this land, I want to buy this land. My sister that I handed over the document, she's not going to give out any document again for them to go verify. No, this really is going to be like the other ones. I told my sister, go ahead and do it. You're going to see. My sister gave them, they verified, they said they're going to pay. They wanted to pay, they didn't come again. Okay. Then to an extent, about last week, some people called again. They scheduled to go pay in the morning. They went again. They didn't pay. Another people went to my sister, knock at the gate. Say, this time we're going to pay. We don't even need the document. The man said, this is the place I've been praying for to buy. I'm going to pay for this land. My sister, and here in America, we've been praying. I said, Lord, you always do paradox. You don't do miracle anymore. You do more than miracle. What you do is paradox. I said, let me sell it more than that I would ever anticipate in my life. They told the man, I don't even know how to say it. The man was excited. To just send the agent that was using him, added almost another $10,000 on top. Because the man was desperate, he wanted to sell the land. The man used the back road and went, you know. Finally, the land was sold. More than I will ever anticipate. He said, I will not leave you, not forsake you. I'm saying this as our faces are different. Remember, just like Brother Brandon said, read this one, is a very present help in times of trouble. You know, glory be to his name. At least, one of my aim of coming to America, will be added too. I'm going to buy another land in a good place. And this money will be enough, because for me to save that money, physically, I cannot. That type of money I'm telling you, ask my wife. I can't save it. Even if I work, they gave me enough. And the guy that bought it is in politics, you know, Nigerian politics. Because it's not a paycheck money. You know that, right? But the thing is that I sold it. Glory be to God. So let me. I'm gonna sing. Abide with me.
I'm sure they.
That's my prayer.
Say prayer,
Amen.
Abide with me. Fast for that evening time. The darkness deepens, Lord, with me abide. When all the hell, purpose and comfort flee, help of the helpless who abide with me. Sweet to his close, as at last. Change and decay in our eyes.
passing hour. What did I grace come for the pass away? That enters through clouds and sunshine. Oh, through clouds and sunshine.
God bless you, my brother Toby.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord is the way.
Amen.
When there's no way, the Lord is our way.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus. So don't listen to the devil that tells you, amen, the little things the Lord can do.
Amen.
But the bigger things, it's not easy.
Amen.
You can't do it. No, the Lord can do all things.
Amen.
Amen. That's what we believe this morning.
Amen.
Le Seigneur va faire toutes choses ce matin.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus. Puis grande chose là, le Seigneur fait. C'est dans la vie. Il change la vie.
Amen.
That's the greatest thing. Amen.
Amen.
Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Are you happy?
Alléluia.
Are you happy this morning? Amen. Merci Seigneur. Alléluia. Amen. Pendant que nous debout, let us stand.
Amen.
Tu parlais avec Frère Fanez hier, il voulait bénir l'église là. Amen. I spoke to Brother Fanez yesterday. He sent the greeting to the church.
Amen.
He sent his blessing unto you,
Amen.
My precious brothers and sisters. Amen. Nous sommes Chita, vous m'avez décidé. Nous avons pu essayer de nous faire Denis, et c'est Denis qui voulait chanter pour la gloire de Dieu.
Amen.
We have for our brother Denis and sister Denis who would like to sing a song for the glory of God.
Amen.
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 Amen. Vous glorifiez le nom du Seigneur.
Ah, oui.
Souvent, c'est déjà allé.
The Lord is our help in time of distress. Merci Seigneur. C'est lui-même qui figure en capitaine. Amen. Pas un autre capitaine que le Seigneur Jésus-Christ.
Amen.
Tout notre capitaine, you. Amen. You doué en bas.
Amen.
Merci Seigneur Jésus. Amen. Merci Seigneur. Alléluia. Est-ce que vous êtes content pour notre présence ce matin?
Amen.
Le capitaine, amen, qui va jamais perdre un combat. Amen. Combat nous, il combat pour nous.
Alléluia.
Amen. Il gagne. Matin, nous avons droit pour nous content. Nous sommes capables de sourire. Parce que le Seigneur a gardé mon bas. Amen. Merci Seigneur Jésus.
Amen.
Alléluia. Pendant la mettre nous debout. While we're going to stand. Amen. Nous demandons pour ces frères. Frère Jean-Baptiste, pour venir devant pour prier pour le prédicateur qui va porter la parole. Pour prier pour les dîmes et au fond de l'assemblée. Amen.
Dieu de gloire,
God of glory,
Dieu de bonté,
God of goodness,
l'Alpha et l'Oméga,
the Alpha and the Omega.
Nous venons présents ce matin, Père Saint. Nous
ne
pas venir comme des bons, Père Saint. Nous venons comme des pécheurs. Nous nous merci, Seigneur, d'être content de crier nos matins. Nous nous merci, Seigneur, d'être levé dans le sommeil de la mort.
Alléluia.
Nous connaissons. C'est au digne de gloire, Seigneur. C'est au digne de louange, admirable du fort. Nous quittons mes yeux, nos Père Saint. Nous venons ensemble, Père Saint. Pour nous voir gloire, louange,
amen.
Je vous adresse au Seigneur Dieu. Nous nous merci pour tout ce bien fait. Et pour ça, continuez à faire pour davantage admirable de monter. Nous nous merci pour la santé de nous-mêmes. Nous nous merci pour force pour donner à nous-mêmes, Père Saint. Et nous nous merci, Seigneur Dieu, parce que notre concorde a respiré, Seigneur Dieu. Pour ça, nous devons une gloire, madame, louange, et dire nous nous merci, Seigneur Dieu, pour cette servitude adorable, Dieu, de monter. Vous t'es servi avec le matin, Père Saint.
Vous
t'es présidé, Seigneur Dieu, cette ça, Seigneur Dieu, avec force, Seigneur Dieu, avec puissance, éternel des armées, nous avons gloire pour sa Père puissant. Au Dieu de gloire, nous avons expression, éternel Dieu, pour nous exprimer, nous, Seigneur, ce matin devant présence, éternel des armées, pour bien pour vous, Père Céleste. Nous vous remercions, Seigneur Dieu de gloire.
Au
matin, Père Céleste, nous levons, Seigneur Dieu. Serviteur, Seigneur Dieu, puissant sauveur, qui vous prêchez, Seigneur Dieu, matin, Père Saint. Mando, Seigneur Dieu, t'en prie, grand bon Dieu. Il va déshabiller complètement de la chair et le sang, Père Saint. Le monde va habiller par ton esprit, Seigneur, éternel des armées. Pour toute salvatie, Seigneur Dieu. Pour Père, Seigneur, puissant sauveur. On va changer de jour en jour, éternel Dieu. Pour le va réunir, Seigneur Dieu, puissant sauveur. Tous les esprits diaboliques et sataniques vont terrasser à travers la parole et pour la parole.
Alléluia.
Non, son écrit, non, Père Céleste. Oh, nous levons chaque bien-aimé, Seigneur Dieu. au nom de l'offrande de la Père Céleste, qui compte chaque monde, Seigneur Dieu, qui va déposer main au Seigneur Dieu, puissant ouvert. Nous demandons va bénir davantage. T'en prie, le roi de gloire. Nous demandons toutes ces grâces admirables de Dieu de bonté. C'est parce que nous voulons nous dire. Mais dans le nom de Jésus.
Alléluia. Amen. Alléluia. Merci, Seigneur Jésus. Alléluia. Thank you, my Lord. Glorifions le Seigneur ensemble, car il est digne de louange. Est-ce que le Seigneur va digne de louange? Amen.
Jésus, on soit exalté, Allah est un grand Dieu, il pense de nous-mêmes, il pense de nous-mêmes, il descend dans ta confusion, ça, il retire toute confusion, oh, pour ses enfants, alléluia, gloire à Jésus, et ça va nous grand Dieu, que le nom du Seigneur Jésus. Oh, sois béni. Allah est un grand Dieu. Les enfants de Sion, est-ce qu'on les connaît? Tout ça le fait pour
nous.
Que le nom du Seigneur
Jésus.
Amen, sois béni.
Be blessed.
Comme
je suis pour moi.
Ce matin, encore nous saluer. Amen. Dans les précieux noms et sauveur Jésus-Christ. Nous comptons encore.
We are happy
pour chacun de nous-mêmes qui vient dans sa présence.
Amen.
Nous parlons en présence.
We are not in the presence of one another.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All the churches say they have the truth.
Amen.
All churches you go to.
They
all say that they have the truth. Glory to Jesus. But none of them have the truth. But there cannot be two truths. There's only one truth.
Somewhere
when you go to school,
they
give you a problem to solve.
Glory to Jesus.
The false answer, the false result,
they have
many false results. All those have the right answer. They have the same answer. Thank God for that. We're happy once again this morning
for
what He's done for us.
Amen.
We have not received the religion. We didn't join a church. It is God who came there. Who gave interpretation to the Bible. Because no one on this earth, no matter what your knowledge may be, no matter what man is, no matter what man born of a woman, you are nothing before God. Because you've gone
through
you have knowledge,
and
you can take the word of God and give interpretation to it. You cannot do that. God has a way that He interprets His word. When the time comes, God always sends a prophet on the scene to interpret His word. And among the truth, there will always be false. But the false ones, there will always be more in number.
In
the name of the Lord Jesus, be blessed.
Ce matin, moi content.
I'm happy.
Ah, moi, notre petit frère Iriniel, amen.
Iriniel, oui.
Qu'est-ce que vous bénissez, notre petit frère?
God bless our brother.
Mon frère, c'est frère, hein?
Brother Stephen, also.
Amen. Qu'est-ce que vous bénissez, frère, moi? Oh, quelques semaines passées, moi, parlais avec frère,
moi.
Amen. Moi, senti béni.
I felt blessed.
Amen. Gloire à Jésus. Moi, mon petit frère, pour moi, la première fois.
I'm precious brother here for the first time.
Qu'est-ce que vous bénissez, notre petit frère?
God bless our precious brother.
Amen. D'abord, qui m'a invité?
I don't know who invited you.
En français. Amen, qu'est-ce que vous voulez faire, frère? Ça vous qui est dans la maison de Dieu. Amen, frère, moi. Amen, sois en place à ce matin.
Yourself in this place this morning. Thank God for that. Right from the beginning. Right since the world
existed.
Since God created the world. It ever was easy for the people to believe God.
Amen.
Never was easy. But it's always easy
for
you to join yourself to religion. But when it has to do with the word of God,
it
manifests in your own time. It takes God.
Amen.
May His only name be blessed. May His only name be blessed.
Amen.
Amen.
How many people
are blessed on Friday?
Amen.
Amen.
God
on the side. The rapture.
Oh,
on Friday. You missed something.
Hallelujah.
If you ask our again, I would ask him to do that. But I don't have that right.
The Holy
Spirit of God knows. Why do children have need of
God?
What a message. My heart is overflowing.
That
message was being preached. I felt myself just way up there. The rapture.
Hallelujah.
Lord Jesus.
Ooh,
brethren, what a people. What a blessed people.
God,
how God back him down.
The world
doesn't know what's going on. But you, God has given you the ability to open your eyes to see the light. In the name of the Lord Jesus, be blessed.
Brother
Franco and his wife,
we
say greetings for you so much. Brother Paul
and Fred Jeff,
and Brother Jeff,
we
say greetings for you also. In the name of the Lord Jesus,
be blessed
this morning.
Sans plus tarder,
on
nous mettait debout. La main que frère Yvon.
To really miss Brother Yvon.
Hallelujah. Oh, c'est Yvon.
Sister Yvon.
Maintenant, mon grand
père. To miss you so much.
Oh, hallelujah, grand Jésus.
Lord Jesus.
Amen. Lorsque nous sommes nés de même esprit,
we are born of the same spirit.
Lorsque nous rencontrons,
when we meet one another,
c'est du feu.
It is fire.
Hallelujah. Grand Jésus.
Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
On nous chante un petit cœur pendant la
même chose. Nous sommes dans le chorus. Nous sommes dans le chorus.
Alléluia, gloire à Jésus.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen. Merci Seigneur pour ce message.
Jésus-Christ
est tout pour nous.
Alléluia.
Il est notre bouclier.
He is our shield.
Il est notre cuirasse.
He is our buckler.
Jésus-Christ est le rocher des âges.
Il
est notre rocher protecteur.
He is our rock, protecting rock.
Jésus-Christ est notre paix.
He is our peace.
Oui, alléluia. Que son nom soit béni. Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Bien en Jean
14, verset 27,
il dit, je vous laisse ma paix.
I give you my peace.
Je vous donne ma paix. Que votre cœur ne se trouble
point. Let not your heart be troubled.
Que ça l'arme point.
And let not your heart be troubled.
Alléluia. Mais à travers quelle voix le Seigneur va vous faire ça?
What voice did the Lord give them that
way?
By the way of his word.
Alléluia.
Parole ça.
That word.
Y a tiré des ennuis
sur nous. Has brought us trouble.
Nous avons ennemis.
But we have a lot of enemies.
Parce que nous avons pile difficultés.
That puts a lot of hardship.
C'est parole ça encore.
But it's that same word.
Réservé, non?
That is keeping us.
Et qui rend nous victorieux.
And that will make us victorious.
Ah, nous disons ça.
We're telling you that.
Et nous faisons connaître.
That you may know.
Quelle que soit dimension.
No matter what dimension, you may find the problems going.
Qui veut parole
de force. You are a very welcoming people. You are very hospitable people.
You have
a lot of hospitality. You've taken care of me and my wife. You've taken care of my children who are already here. So I want to thank you for that. Especially,
I want to throw a bouquet
of flowers for them and his wife.
Hallelujah.
They know what it means to take care of people. And I'm very sure that one day, the Lord will reward them for that. Maybe they won't receive the reward down below on the earth. But it will always be better that they receive the reward up there. So I bless my
dead.
May God richly bless you. May God richly bless you. And the congregation, may God richly bless you.
Amen.
May the Lord richly bless you. I want to sing a song before we do the reading for the word of the word. This song, the Lord had inspired it because I always like to get stay busy in the Lord.
Quand t'as pour quitter, m'pas quitter.
Amen.
Quand t'as pour virer, m'pas virer.
Amen. Nous l'achetons.
Moi te dis oui, moi dis oui net. Moi bah la vie m'a tout ça m'possédé.
Amen.
Quand t'as pour quitter, m'pas quitter.
Amen.
Quand t'as pour virer, m'pas virer.
Alléluia.
Moi te dis oui, moi dis oui net. Moi ça me possède. Si nous y aller, seul moi pour aller. Action pour bon Dieu m'a privé. Et pour elle m'a fait vivre, regarder. Tout ça privé, c'est pour nous glorifier. Tout ça privé, c'est pour nous glorifier.
And let us stand, we'll do the reading of the word.
Amen, amen.
May the name of the Lord be blessed.
Hallelujah.
We'll do our reading in 1 Samuel 17. We're going to skip a few verses.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Alléluia, que le nom du Seigneur soit béni.
Amen.
Alléluia. Les Philistins réunirent leurs armées pour faire la guerre. Ils se rassemblèrent à Soco, qui appartient à Juda. Ils campèrent entre Soco et Azeka à Ephes d'Amim. Saül et les hommes d'Israël se rassemblèrent aussi. Ils campèrent dans la vallée des Térébètes et ils se mirent en ordre de bataille contre les Philistins. Verset 4.
Verse 4.
Un homme sortit alors du camp des Philistins et s'avança entre les deux armées. Il se nommait Goliath. Il était de Gath et il avait une taille de 6 coudées et un empan. Gloire à Jésus.
Amen.
Verset 8 et verset 9.
Verse 8 and 9.
Le Philistin s'arrêta et s'adressant aux troupes d'Israël rangées en bataille, il leur cria: pourquoi sortez-vous pour vous ranger en bataille? Ne suis-je pas le Philistin? Et n'êtes-vous pas des esclaves de Saül? Choisissez un homme qui descende contre moi. Alléluia.
Amen.
S'il peut me battre et qu'il me tue, nous vous serons assujettis. Mais si je l'emporte sur lui et que je le tue, vous nous serez assujettis et vous nous servirez. Verset 23.
Verse 23.
Tandis qu'il parlait avec eux, voici le Philistin de Gath nommé Goliath s'avança entre les deux armées, hors des rangs des Philistins. Il tenait les mêmes discours que précédemment et David les entendit.
That's right.
Verset 32.
Verse 32.
David dit à Saül: que personne ne se décourage à cause de ce Philistin.
Amen.
Ton serviteur ira se battre avec lui. Saül dit à David: tu ne peux pas aller te battre avec ce Philistin, car tu es un enfant et lui, il est un homme de guerre de sa jeunesse. David dit à Saül: ton serviteur faisait paître les brebis de son père, et quand un lion ou un ours venait en enlever une du troupeau, je courais après lui, je le frappais et j'arrachais la brebis de sa gueule. S'il se dressait contre moi, je le saisissais par la gorge, je le frappais et je le tuais.
Amen.
C'est ainsi que ton serviteur a terrassé le lion et l'ours, et il en sera du Philistin de cette circoncis comme de l'un d'eux, car il a insulté l'armée du Dieu vivant.
Amen.
David dit encore: l'Éternel qui m'a délivré de la griffe du lion et de la patte de l'ours me délivrera aussi de la main de ce Philistin. Et Saül dit à David: va, et que l'Éternel soit avec
toi. Amen.
Père Céleste,
Heavenly Father,
notre Dieu bien-aimé,
our beloved God, we bless your great name. We thank you. You are wonderful among all the gods. But who is like you among the gods?
Oh God,
among all those things that they are calling God, who is like unto you? You are a God who can deliver. You are a God.
Hallelujah.
That's where you are.
Amen, amen.
Our Father in heaven, thank you, Lord, for this meeting this morning.
Show.
We are on fire, Lord. Feel that inside of you, that you are inside of us,
Holy
Father. The reading of your word, Father. What we want, Lord God, that you would speak to your people.
Heavenly
Father, our God, never has any man preached the gospel. The gospel is your business. And the reason why this moment, Lord, while you were already here, come specially, Lord, come in the pulpit and speak to your people. These people need you to speak, that they may take a new step. If you don't speak, the people may not be able to take another step. They need you to speak, because the way is still long. Lord, we are counting on you. We know when your word is being spoken, the miracles that may happen. Yes, Lord, we ask you this morning that you would do great miracles in our midst. Son, you are sick. You need healing. Yes, Lord.
Some
of you have problems, and they need deliverance. All these things may happen while your word is being spoken. Yes, Lord, we are counting on you. May you work it out for us, Lord, for your people. According to your great mercy, in the name of Jesus Christ we pray, who lives and reigns from eternity to eternity. May God bless you. Hallelujah. You may be seated.
Hallelujah.
May the Lord richly bless you.
Amen.
I want to bless Brother Harris still this morning. Deacon who had baptized me.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Our subject this morning is the school of God. That is our subject this morning.
Hallelujah.
God's school.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The school is a place where you go to learn.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Where
you go to get training,
where
you go to be prepared,
dans le but pour
in the purpose of being ready to face
la vie
life
avec ses épreuves
and its
ses
trials and its hardship.
C'est ça, l'école.
That's what school
c'est
is.
That's
where you go to learn.
That's
where you go to receive training.
That's
where you go to be prepared
dans le but pour
and with the purpose
prêt
of being ready
à affronter la vie
to face life
with
all its trials and its hardship.
Ça fait matin,
morning, we want to throw the flower to every parent here who has their children and who has placed them in school. We want to throw a little bouquet of flower upon every person who has the responsibility of your child and place that child in school. We want to tell you, you are preparing that child for tomorrow. You are preparing that child to face life.
May
God bless you.
You are preparing that child
to face life. That's the reason that school
Alleluia.
Exists.
Hallelujah. Et bien, dans les pays,
well, in the countries where they care about the success of the children,
when
the child is in the lower classes, they are following the child with care
to
see how they're developing, to see what kind of
Alleluia.
What they're leaning towards, and towards which profession they're leaning more towards. And from that time on,
without
the child even realizing it, they start to guide that child towards that profession.
They start to make
preparation towards that profession. And that way, when they are old enough to get to that profession, then they get successful because they already were prepared in that way, that direction. Hallelujah. But God has his own school. God's own school.
It's
not a seminary or theology. God's own school. It's not a biblical school. It's not a Sunday school where they divide the people in many classes.
We know
Joshua classes or Maranatha classes or
subclasses.
And then having them compete against each other with the Bible and so on. And with money. This class of Rebecca, this class of Maranatha, who has the flag today. The banner, and then they are beating the drums and then the banners going forward and this order in the church and then you cannot go out with the knowledge of God really. That's not God's school. God's own school is the church where you come to learn of the gospel, where you come to receive training, where you come to be prepared so that your soul does not fall over, so that your soul will not fail before any obstacles. Because when you are a Christian, you are called to face obstacles. There will be obstacles in your way.
There will be obstacles on your way. So you have to be prepared so that your soul will not fail in front of these obstacles, so that your soul will not fall over. There's a reason why. In that school, that doesn't give you men as your teacher. That doesn't give you theology as being your teacher. That gives you himself. He gives you himself, the Holy Spirit, as a teacher who knows Satan very well. And he knows in detail every trial that Satan, every project that Satan has planned against the church.
Hallelujah.
A teacher who knows Satan very well and who knows what trial Satan will come against with every elect. That knows it very well. That knows with what trial that Satan will come to you against you. That knows with what trial Satan will come against you. That's the reason why God prepared you in that way.
Amen.
What is God as a teacher of the way goes to?
He
will not take you away from the trial.
He
will not take you away from the trial that Satan will place before you.
He
will not take you away from the circuit of the problem. But he's prepared you ahead of time without you even realizing it, in such a way that you can face that trial and be successful. So that's the kind of teacher you have, beloved. That's the kind of teacher you have, church. A teacher who knows Satan very well and knows how to prepare you for you to be overcomers in all of these things.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Well,
how does he prepare you? How does this teacher, the Holy Ghost, prepare you? According to the trial that Satan will place before you, he gives you a preparation that will answer directly.
Hallelujah.
Amen. According to the trials that you see Satan will place before you, he gives you a preparation that will answer directly to that. He gives you a training that can face to the face. What we say there, you know, the people who train teams, they know that very well. Those people who train boxing, they know that very well. When they're going to face another team, they do great trips to go and watch how that team plays, how that boxer boxing, so they can prepare their own boxer, their own team against God.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Hallelujah. So the Lord, the Holy Spirit, knows all things. He doesn't need to travel for that. Wherever he is, where he's seated, in the church.
Hallelujah.
He already knows how to say and he's preparing. Hallelujah. And he's trained you to face that.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Sometimes he places you in the strainer. You pray, he doesn't answer you. He places you in some situations sometimes that are hard.
Where
you may feel like you're alone. You may feel that you are humble, humiliated, brother. You may feel forsaken. You may feel that you are despised to the point that if you don't deserve well, you can say, well, God left me. You may say, God doesn't hear me anymore. You may say, well, God doesn't hear my cry. However, he's taking care of you. You are in his school. It is your weakness that he's strengthening. Hallelujah. He's making you strong so that in the day of the trial, you can face that trial.
Hallelujah.
Go to Jesus. That's the way he does it.
Man,
because he knows the detail. He wants you to be strong enough to face that you can defeat the enemy.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That's how it always has been. For every servant of God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That's how it was for David.
Amen.
Jesse, David's dad, had 8 sons.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
7
older ones. They were in the army. They were fighting next to King Saul.
And David,
who was the youngest, he was the one that Jesse gave the responsibility to take care of sheep. Then,
David son homme qui was a man
who never was in the house.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
David son homme qui was
a man who was never in the house.
Son homme qui
he was a man who was always in the woods.
He
was always in the wilderness.
Avec
with the sheep.
Donc, réaliser,
and you can realize that he didn't smell good.
Parce que
because the sheep, he was their dad, as their father, their shepherd. He used to carry them on his shoulders.
David
didn't smell good.
Alors, si
so if there is something serious that's been taking care of at home, David doesn't know about it.
if Jesse had to do something, David wasn't a part of that.
Hallelujah.
Let us read will be the first Samuel. From verse 16. Chapter 16, 1 to 5. And then
it tells Samuel.
Je l'ai rejeté.
Afin qu'il ne l'ait plus
Israël. No more in Israel.
Remplis ta conduite.
Fill your horn with oil.
Et va.
And go.
Je t'enverrai chez
Isaïe.
Bethléem.
Bethlehem.
Car j'ai vu parmi ses fils.
Provided me
celui que je désire pour roi.
Him whom I want for king.
Samuel dit.
And Samuel said.
Comment irai-je?
How can I go?
Samuel l'apprendra
et
il me tuera.
And will kill me.
L'Éternel dit.
And the Lord said.
Tu l'emmèneras avec toi une génisse.
Take an heifer.
Et tu diras, je viens pour offrir un sacrifice à l'Éternel.
Sacrifice to the Lord.
J'invite Isaïe au sacrifice.
Jesse to the sacrifice.
Je te ferai connaître ce
and
que tu dois faire.
Thou shalt do.
Et tu rendras pour
and
moi celui que je te dirai. Alléluia. Samuel t'y passait. Samuel fit ce que l'Éternel avait dit.
The Lord speak unto him.
Et il alla à Bethléem.
Went to Bethlehem.
Les anciens de la ville accoururent effrayés au devant de lui et dirent. Ton arrivée annonce-t-elle quelque chose de
heureux?
Il répondit oui.
Said, yes.
Je viens pour offrir un sacrifice à l'Éternel. Sanctifiez-vous et venez avec moi au sacrifice.
Il fit
aussi sanctifier Isaïe et ses fils
and his sons,
et les invita au
sacrifice. The sacrifice.
Amen. Verset 10, 11.
Verse 10 and 11.
Isaïe fit passer ses sept fils
seven of his sons
devant Samuel.
Samuel.
Et Samuel dit à Isaïe, l'Éternel n'a choisi aucun d'eux. Et Samuel dit à Isaïe, sont-ce-là tous tes fils?
Are these all that
et il répondit,
and he answered,
il reste encore le
plus jeune. Mais
il fait pète les
brebis.
Alors Samuel dit à Isaïe,
pourquoi
aller chercher?
Send and fetch him.
Car
for.
Nous ne nous plaçons pas
we will not sit down
avant qu'il soit venu.
He comes hither.
Amen.
Oh. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So you see that.
Prophet Samuel,
the prophet Samuel was sent to the house of Jesse to choose a king. And Jesse sanctified all his sons.
But he
didn't think about David.
Hallelujah.
He passed before Samuel, but not David. And Samuel himself,
his own eyes,
don't you have another child?
Hallelujah. So, beloved,
if David was going to accuse anybody,
for
the hardship that happened in his life,
David t'a donné mille et une raisons pour accuser Isaïe.
To accuse Jesse.
Tout a semblé vrai.
And they would all seem right.
Alléluia, tout le monde n'a pas raison.
Everyone would tell
David
that he was right.
David could have said, Isaïe parle même.
Jesse doesn't love me.
Si Isaïe te aime,
Jesse didn't love me.
Il m'a plagué le seul.
He would have just left me alone.
Dans nos fonctions, si d'un jour
et comme ça. In such a dangerous position.
Alléluia. Mais qui fonctionne David?
What was David's position? What was he doing? His role.
David t'a rempli la fonction de berger.
He was a shepherd.
Eh bien.
Well, everyone is keeping, watching over animals, they are shepherds. Keeping, whether pigs or horses, you're still shepherds. Or camels, if you're watching
them.
If you're watching sheep, you also shepherd.
But the
shepherds
for
the sheep, that's dangerous because when it's nighttime, the one who's watching over the horse, they can leave the horse and go home. They can leave the pigs and go home. They can leave the camels and then go home.
Hallelujah.
The ones watching over the camels. But the one watching over the sheep, he has to lay down right there in the door of the place of the sheep. He cannot go out and go sleep at home. He has to stay right there at the door. If
a wolf
has to come in to eat, the wolf has to eat him first.
Hallelujah.
He sleeps right there. Hallelujah.
Le danger et la brebis.
In between the danger and the sheep, if they want to come in to eat a sheep, they have to eat the shepherd first. Beloved, it is a very hard job to be the shepherd of sheep, to be the pastor of a church. It is a very hard job to be the pastor of a church. You are the shepherd of the sheep. Because all the lions are looking at you. All the wolves are looking at you. Hallelujah.
They're all looking at you
because you are the one hindering them from picking out of the sheep. Sometimes you're at home, you're sleeping, you're resting nicely. But the pastor of the church has to be on his knees. He has to be on his belly.
He's
to see for every home, for every sheep. It's a very hard job.
Amen, amen.
Alleluia.
Hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus. But I'll tell you, beloved, to be a sheep is a great blessing. To be sheep is a great blessing. Like we're telling you. You lay down. You're resting. You have no problem.
Hallelujah.
Amen. To be a sheep, it is a great blessing.
Amen.
Thank the Lord. Because you are sheep. Because you are not a goat. Thank the Lord. Because you are sheep. Because you are not a goat. Because you are sheep. Well, you don't have a shepherd that will forsake you and go. You don't have a shepherd that will leave the sheep house. You have a shepherd.
According
to John 10, verse 11, the Lord Jesus Christ
will
stand at the door of the sheep house in between the wolf and the sheep. If someone needs to die, he will die. Because he has to receive all the attacks. He has to take all the attacks on. So if someone has to die, he will die. We see it's not once or twice, but three times that David found himself in battle with lions, with bears to save the sheep.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Imagine
David's position.
It
used to be at the door of the sheep house. This is where the wolf has to come in.
This
is where the lion has to come through.
Because
the sheep back there, they are nice and
easy.
The wolf wants to eat them.
Then
he has to stand right there without resting, watching.
Then
you can think about this.
But
David was a position he had to be in to save a sheep.
So David
was a man who saw death face to face every day. He was a man who saw death face to face every day.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Si David t'a pas le monde responsable pour relève-le.
To be responsible for his problem. If he wanted to accuse someone for his hardship, he could have said, Jesse is not really my father. Because Jesse didn't want good for me. Because Jesse didn't want me to become anything in life. He could have said, Jesse doesn't like me. Love me. Because if Jesse didn't love him, Jesse would have put him in some position to want to kill him.
Full tap. Abandonner pour ça.
To forsake him like that.
Non, telle position.
In such a position.
Alléluia. Et ça David a dit.
That's what David could have said.
Tout le monde n'a pas raison.
Everyone would have said he was right.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Et qui ça t'a privé de ça?
What would have happened then?
Qui ça t'a privé si David a pensé comme ça?
If David would have thought that way.
Qui ça t'a privé?
What would have happened if David would have taken that responsibility of his problems and placed it on Jesse's back and said, well then.
Vieux pensait ça yo.
Those old thoughts.
Dans l'esprit David.
In the spirit of David. Would have caused David heart to be Something that is impossible.
They can maybe try it, but it cannot strike you. Take off the responsibility from those people. Take off that burden from off of those people. It's not your uncle, your aunt. It's not your dad, nor your mom. That's the reason why things are happening now. But it is God himself that is preparing you for your good. Don't you say that all things work well for those who love God? What is the rule of God? You have to believe that everything that happens in your life is for your good. And it is really for your good. Because much of you today, you are your message right now. You know God's secret. You are a child of God's secret. Hallelujah. Glory to Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. It's always someone who does something against them. They always think it's
however,
it is God who is working for his child. Where will David realize this? In the valley of Elah. This is where David was going to realize that it was never about Jesse, it was God and him. It was about God and him.
Hallelujah.
We're going to read.
Alléluia.
Reading that we had, we did, amen.
La Bible dit les Philistins réunis
gathered together with their armies
pour faire la guerre.
To do battle.
Et ils se rassemblaient à Soko.
They gathered in Soko.
Qui appartient à Judas.
Which belonged to Judah.
Yo campé en Soko.
Between Soko
et Azekah.
And Azekah.
Saül avec.
And Saul.
Les hommes d'Israël.
And the Israel.
Yo rassemblé aussi.
They were gathered also.
Et yo campé dans la vallée des Térébés.
In the valley of Elah.
And
they set in the battle in array, the same way the Philistines did.
Eh bien, bon homme,
there was a man who came out from the ranks of the Philistines, was going forward between the two armies. That man was named Goliath. The Bible says he was very tall. That man.
There was no man on the earth
as tall as him. He was so tall. He was 6 cubits tall and a little bit of a span. On his head, with that, he was bigger and taller than all that. On his head, he had a helmet of brass.
Little
brass is the hardest metal. Hallelujah. And he also had armor that was big. His head was protected. His chest is also protected.
Hallelujah.
That coat of mail.
And
then both of his legs, he had something in brass also in his head.
Rings
of brass. And he also had a spear of brass.
Voilà,
Jesus.
Amen.
Well then, the Philistine stopped, he stood.
And
he cried to the armies of Israel that were setting that away. And he said, why?
Sortez-vous pour vous rendre en bataille.
In battle array.
Je suis pas le Philistin.
Am I not a Philistine?
Et n'êtes-vous pas les esclaves de Saül?
Slaves to Saul.
Lydie, vous qui ça nous rendre en bataille.
Why are you set in battle array against me? Am I not the Philistine? And are you not slaves of Saul?
Eh bien, c'est pour nous choisir.
Why would you choose a man?
Voyez une bataille.
Why would you come fight me?
Amen.
If I beat that man, you'll be my slave.
But
if he beats me, then he will be your slave.
Then
when he was saying that, he was very assured in himself. You know, he was all calm because there was no man who could fight him. He was saying that. He was very assured that no one can really face me face to face. And he said, why are you set in battle array against me? Why don't you choose a man and send that man to come fight me? If he beats me, then I will be your slave. But if I beat him, then you will be my slave.
And
the Bible says, for 40 days he was doing that. 40 days he was coming in and out. For 40 days, coming in between the two armies. That's what he's saying every time. He was a man.
So,
choose a man who can fight against me. Choose a man who can fight against me. Give me a man that can fight against me. That's what I'm saying.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You see that? It is a foreshadowing of the mystery of redemption.
Mary.
Yes.
He's
saying, choose a man. Is there a man who can fight against me? Give me a man who can fight against me. And all the army of Israel, they are all shaking their pants.
Hallelujah.
Because when they look at Goliath, they have to close their eyes. Because they see an obstacle. No one can go over it.
He'll say,
find me a man, choose a man.
Tout Israël a
shaking in their pants. That is a foreshadowing of the ministry of redemption. If you look in Revelation 5, verse 2 and 3, you see, the Bible says, the angel
cried
out with a loud voice. Who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals? And I saw a mighty angel who cried with a loud voice. Who is worthy to open the book and loose the seals? And the Apostle John said, no one in heaven, no man on earth, no man under the earth was able, was worthy. And the Bible says John wept. Israel was shaking in their pants because none of them were worthy, none of them were able. And John wept because he saw that in heaven there was no man, on the earth there was no man, under the earth there was no man. That was a foreshadowing of the mystery of redemption.
Hallelujah. Comme nous dit personne
bâti.
Et puis, c'est le moment côté bagaille comme ça.
Where things were in that way.
C'est le moment côté bagaille comme ça.
The situation was in that way.
Le camp, alléluia.
The camp, hallelujah.
Bien papa David.
That David said. Saint David. To go and bring food to his brethren, his brothers.
I
tell you, God is never late. God is never late. Sometimes, basic things are being late, but you don't see them. You don't see them yet. He's not late. It is because the time hasn't come yet. He's waiting for the time to be right. Hallelujah. For him to do his right action, his correct action. When things are troubled in that moment, when you don't see any way out, everything seems very bad. That's when.
Papa David,
David's dad. See, then he has to give David food to bring to his other brothers in battle.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
David,
when David got there, David see,
David
saw a man insulting his God, defying his people.
And
all the men of Saul, Saul included, they're all there. They didn't even raise their hand while God's name is being insulted, while the gospel is being profaned.
Amen. Amen.
David
said, this is not possible. He said, this is not possible for men to insult my God like this. For men to be insulting my people like that while I'm still alive. There are so many things you can be better for you to die for your life. That's what it means. It would be better for you to die instead of letting him happen. You should not be alive and allow someone to send me for you to insult God, to insult the message, and just think that you cannot say anything. David said, it's not possible.
David
said, it's not possible. I cannot be here and I'm alive. I'm not dead. And then for God to be insulted like that, God's name to be insulted like that.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Alors David dit,
David said, I'm going.
Amen, amen.
Let's go. He
said, I'll go. Not that he knows that he will go and that he's going to bring victory. But he's going to go anyhow. Because it would be better for him to die.
He
didn't see what was going on. He didn't see Israel being humiliated. He couldn't see God's name being blasphemed. He would rather die. Because he couldn't stay alive. He sees something. Then he said, I will go. Then he said, I'll go.
Hallelujah. Amen.
The name of the Lord
be blessed. Hallelujah. If his brother said, listen, we know you, you know. You like to get trouble. You always like to cause trouble. No,
myself,
I cannot do anything in this case. We got all your other brothers. You cannot do anything in this case.
And then
you know, I know you.
Then
he said, I'll go. Because it's about the word and me. It's about my God and me now. Now it's about my people. You might be in the people, you might be in the church, but the church we have, maybe you don't have the same care. It's not your care. It's not my care. What hurts you, maybe it doesn't hurt you. Although we're in the same place, but that's your own burden. But I have my own burden, my own relationship with God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. David said, I'll go. David went to Saul without anybody's permission.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
David a côté Saül.
Went to Saul.
Le verset 39.
In verse 32.
N'a pas dit quelque chose.
We'll read something there.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
David dit à Saül.
David said to Saul.
Garde.
Look.
Que personne ne va découragé.
Let no man's heart fail.
À cause de Philistin.
Because of him, this Philistine that we're looking at.
Moi-même.
I.
Serviteur.
Your servant David. I will go fight against him. When Saul heard this, he was surprised.
He was surprised.
He was skinny, he couldn't do anything.
He was
used to war, he couldn't do anything.
And
Saul was surprised.
David.
Just David. Your servant.
David.
No, David, he said.
David
said to Saul.
Que personne monde pas de
courageux
à cause de ce Philistin.
Because of this Philistine.
Ton serviteur il a
se battre avec lui. Fight with him.
Saül dit David.
So to David.
Ou pas capable.
You're not able.
Tu ne peux pas aller.
You cannot go
avec ce
Philistin.
Car tu es un enfant.
Because you are a youth.
Il est un homme de guerre.
And he is a man of war from his youth.
Donc ça veut dire combat ça c'est un suicide.
This battle was a suicide mission.
When you look at David
and look at Goliath, you see it's a suicide mission.
Which is
already battle has already lost.
Amen, amen.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
David dit Saül.
David said to Saul.
Moi-même, moi, regardez là.
Myself here, standing before you. As small as I am before you. Well,
l'entendez ma pet,
you know, when I was taking care of the sheep of my dad, my father, I was taking care of the sheep of my father. And then when a lion or a bear came to take one of them, to
get
one out of the sheep, I ran after him. I smote him. And I took the sheep out of his mouth, the lamb out of his mouth. And if you would think that he would rise up against me, I would grab him by his beard, I would smite him, I would kill him.
Amen. Yeah.
The same way that I used to do for the sheep, the same way I used to chew the lion, the same way I used to chew the bears, that's the way I would do.
Hallelujah.
This uncircumcised that is defying the army of the living God. That's the way I'll do it also.
David
said to Saul again, the Lord who delivered me out of the claw of the lion and out of the paw of the bear who also delivered me from this Philistine.
When
Saul heard that,
he said to David,
you can go.
Amen.
And may the Lord be with you. That's the way it is, brethren.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ah, Satan toujours te décourager.
Satan is always trying to discourage you.
Satan toujours te décourager.
He's always discouraging you.
But say you see
that you have a desire for God, a zeal for God. He's always trying to discourage you. But you have to keep on insisting on. As long as you know where you are, it's according to your word. You're standing for the cause of the word. You have to keep on insisting. And finally, even that which is
discouraging,
him who's discouraging you will say, go ahead.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Lord Jesus.
Eh bien,
well,
c'est là ça.
That's when
David
will realize the reason why he was a shepherd.
C'est là ça,
that's when David realized.
Pour qui ça c'est
the reason why he was watching the he had to watch
souvent
the
problem,
sheep.
You know,
sometimes the Bible comes and say, why me?
Yeah.
You cry out. You win. You say, Lord, why me? Why me, Lord? Why me? It is you because it had to be you. It's you because God has you in the time. You are the one to raise up the challenge. Take up the challenge. Why did he have to be Joseph? Because Joseph, that's who they had. Joseph's mission. Reuben couldn't fulfill it. None of the others couldn't fulfill it. It had to be Joseph. Why did it have to be Job? Because Job, that's who God had to come with. Job.
You
know, met the challenge then, to show to Satan that God still has people serving you. Then why you? It has to be you. Because it has to be you. Why you? Why is it you going through the trial? Because it has to be you. Because it has to be you. You are the one whom God has. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And
Saul heard that.
Ah. David
said, you can go. You can go and the Lord be with thee.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Alors Saül prend soin.
Then Saul.
Comme petit garçon.
No, he says, since a little boy, he's going to go fight.
Il va
représenter l'armée d'Israël. Saül prend soin
pour que
he dressed him.
de la costume royale.
The royal armor.
Saül déshabillé lui.
He took off his armor. He took his armor of war and placed it on David.
He
put his helmet on David's head.
He armored.
He gave David's sword. David felt way down. He couldn't lift his foot, his legs. Because
usually I don't kill
the lions. I'm not wearing this thing. Usually when I'm cheating on the tigers, I'm not wearing this kind of thing. He felt way down. He couldn't. He couldn't. David took two steps. He tried to go. He couldn't go.
Because
he's seminary. He couldn't go preach the gospel with it. No, when you have this
battle
by the Holy Spirit,
they
start to preach the gospel, a good message. What do they do in the denomination? What do they do? They take that man, they send him to a seminary to go and dress his knowledge, to dress his thoughts. And as soon as you can leave them, you can do anything you want there.
That's why, amen.
Saül te comprend?
So I thought that
David te gen armor.
David must have had this armor on.
The
same way when he fights,
il te comprend?
He thought that
fuck David te gen
had to have
el armor on pied.
No, armor in his legs and
everywhere.
Amen.
Amen.
The same way.
Avec Goliath.
With Goliath.
That's right.
David refused.
David refused that.
Parce que David te connaît.
David knew.
C'est pas avec que David libre aller.
I'm not going as being David.
Mes amis,
no man.
Où t'as David quand on parle là?
Being David, where would you go? Where
are you
going? Even that you're going to win. Even that you're going to win this battle.
No.
David connaît pas libre aller.
David knew that he wasn't going to go. He's walking. He's not going to do the action. Why would he be able to win that? Being dressed, the man is full of armor. His chest everywhere. There's no place you can strike him really.
Amen. Amen. Hallelujah!
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 David débarrassé de la
guerre. He emptied himself of this thing.
Hallelujah! David de la paix.
He went forward.
Seulement avec un petit fistibal.
Only with a little slingshot.
Hallelujah!
He went down.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Il prend 5 tiroirs.
He took 5 stones.
C'est la 5 stones du ministère.
He had to fight for the 5 gifts of the ministry. And he was going towards Goliath.
Hallelujah! Amen.
Ah,
amen.
Mes amis.
Amen.
Israel,
Israel was afraid. Israel was shaking.
When
they saw
David,
David going to the valley, taking 5 little stones. What will this do in a battle? It has been out of these stones. Out of these stones. God can do great wonders.
Hallelujah.
Glory to Jesus.
David de la paix.
He went forward.
With his little
slingshot in his hand. He took 5 stones. And he's going forward towards Goliath.
Goliath
looked and saw David.
Goliath
said,
oh,
what?
Son petit chien,
am I a dog?
That you
come before me
baton.
With a staff. Am I a dog?
Maybe
you don't see whom you're coming before.
You
see how I'm dressed? You don't see how tall I am? Maybe you don't see my helmet?
Oh, heaven!
Where do you think you're coming?
Maybe. Goliath
said.
I would say no.
Go again, come on.
Come.
You know when the boxers, when they're getting ready to fight sometimes,
they
want to scare the person sitting in front of them. They say, come on. They're showing the moves to show that they're ready to fight. They can fight. They say, come on.
I'm going to
cause the birds of the air to eat your flesh. I'm going to cause the beast of the field to eat of your flesh.
Hallelujah.
And then,
David
said to the first thing.
You're coming against me with your sword, with your spear, with your spear. But I come against you in the name of the Lord of hosts. I'm not the one coming against you. I'm not the man David coming against you. I'm coming in the name of the Lord of hosts. Amen. In the name of the Lord of hosts. What is it? It is the Lord Jesus Christ. That's his name. It is written. Before the name of Jesus Christ, every knee must bow. Whether you are Goliath, you have to fall down.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
Que le nom du Seigneur soit
béni. Amen. 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 Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. David said, you know, I'm coming in the name of Jesus Christ. This is how I am. In the name of Jesus Christ, this is how I'm coming against you. Beloved, you're walking, never leave the name of Jesus behind when you walk. Say the name of Jesus and press it forward. Say, the Jesus will make the way for you. The name of Jesus is a sword that is making a way for you. He's making a way for you. The name of Jesus Christ, hallelujah. It is a strong tower. When you're in there, you are safe. The name of Jesus Christ. It is the rock of ages. When you are hidden behind him, you are fighting. You must have no problem. The name of Jesus Christ. You cannot be thirsty when you are behind him. Stand behind him. Hallelujah. Israel in the wilderness.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's right.
You're soif.
They are thirsty.
You
don't know what to do. However, they had the rock of ages. They were following them. They didn't even know what that rock was. They knew what that rock was. But when you're thirsty, they got your soif when they were going to die of thirst. That's what they knew. But that rock was the rock of ages.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
David did.
David said,
you're
coming against me with your sword, with your spear.
But
I am coming against you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And then Goliath, after he heard that, he was very decided now. He's decidedly now. Coming forward, a few steps towards David. David also decidedly. He wasn't going backwards. He took a few steps towards him as well. Hallelujah.
They're
both now very decided right now. They're all running towards each other. Hallelujah.
They're coming
towards each other. And they're looking, you know, eye to eye. And they're coming forward.
Hallelujah.
And while Goliath is coming, he's coming.
David
looked. He said, Goliath, look
at him. Too close. Hallelujah.
There'll be a certain distance you can't get through with the sin. Sin has its limit. The temptation has its limit. You shouldn't cross through certain places in your mind. Let me look at so that Goliath was too close. Let me take out his little stone, put it in his slingshot, and he started to swing it. And David let it go. Let it go. And as soon as he let it go, that stone, the hand of the Lord, took over that stone. And it pushed it forward.
Hallelujah.
That little stone smuggled Goliath right in the forehead. And it went deep into the helmet. Goliath fell down.
David
ran forward. He took his sword, Goliath's own sword, and cut the head of Goliath up. And he said, use his head. This is how the Lord gave victory to his people. This is how the Lord gave victory to his people.
This,
it is a foreshadow of redemption. It is a foreshadow of redemption.
David
was not part of the army. David came from far. With his dad, he was not part of the army.
Hallelujah.
And he's the one who came and met the challenge. The Lord Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
He wasn't part of the lineage of Adam. He wasn't born by sex. He was a man of high birth. He came from a country very far. From his father he came. And he came to die. To take us from condemnation. Or from condemnation.
Goliath.
David couvert tête Goliath.
David cut Goliath
head off
and he raised the head. Again.
David frappe Goliath.
Showing redemption. He smote him in the head and then lifted the head up. Jesus Christ at the cross.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says that he bruised the head of the serpent. He bruised the head of the serpent. The reason why today, Satan has its limits in his thinking. Satan cannot think. Satan cannot get to his whatever he's thinking because his head has already been crushed.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Lord.
Then,
after David gave victory to Israel was free. So Jesus Christ came and gave us that victory. From that time on, we are free.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Before that, the devil looked at us in the eye. After the cross. Hell now has to bow his head before us. Before time, hell could have looked at us straight in the eye. But as soon as you receive this message, after you receive this message, now hell has to now bow before us. The head bow before us. Because they see who we are. Beloved, sometimes the suffering is what you do. Sickness in your body. Hallelujah. You cannot find a job. We'll tell you. Look, no matter how the problems, no matter what you see, no matter what you're suffering, don't take the responsibility and place it on anybody else. Don't do that. Don't place that responsibility or your own responsibility on anybody else. Don't take the responsibility of your problems and place them on anybody else. In your mind, say, it is God getting me ready. Place it in your mind, it is God preparing you.
Because
David had a Goliath before him. In the message, we have the ecumenical council before us. We are walking against the ecumenical council. The ecumenical council will not be playing with us. They will not be playing with anybody.
Hallelujah.
When the Catholic Church is gathered with all the denominations on the earth, only the message will not be with them. So they're going to walk against us. Become a big obstacle, a big Goliath. But we have to stay there in the Word, in the Lord. Because the only way for you to deliver from that thing, hallelujah, it is the Lord who has to take you and take you home. Amen. Glory to Jesus. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
But then I'm telling you,
the problem is God getting you ready.
Hallelujah.
That's the way you see that. You'll have no problems with anybody. You'll have no problems with anybody then. You'll love everybody. No one would ever do anything wrong to you.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And also, when you have a problem and you place it on somebody else's back, that means you're not a Christian. Where's your God? You say your God is almighty. You're saying your God is unable then if you
do
that. If your God is great as good as he, and you say it's because of so-and-so that I have this. If you have the revelation, so I never place my problems on anybody else. Because I know no one can give me problems. Because I know God. He's made a way for me. And I'm going to go through that way that He's made for me. And I'll be victorious. I'll be victorious. Because I have found this message. When you find the message, you are victorious, beloved. What does the message mean on the earth? What you need is a substance. So that the earth will be done with. The earth is unable to. Anymore, so that you're not done away with the earth. That's what you need. And you have found it. What else do you need? Everything else is extra. Lord Jesus.
The problem is that
it's God preparing you.
Thank you, Lord.
But remember, Israel in the wilderness, when Israel left Egypt,
there
was a way of 60 kilometers, 3 days walking. That way would lead them from Egypt to Canaan.
Hallelujah.
But God didn't allow Moses to go that way. That way was a way where all the merchants, they used to travel to go buy in Egypt, and they take that same way back.
That's what.
Moses knew that way very well. Moses thought that he was going to take that way to go there.
No. Cette fois-ci, Moïse,
Moïse,
Alléluia!
Alléluia!
Et bien, pour qui ça, Dieu fait
why le chemin du désert? Cause him to go the way of the wilderness? Because
Dieu devait pas, Dieu, that, c'est pas parce que Dieu devait pas
parler à ses misères. God wanted the people to suffer. No, no, that's not why.
Let Dieu dit Moïse,
when God told Moses, take the way of the wilderness,
it's not because God wanted
the people to suffer, no.
Mais c'est pour peuple
but he's
told
the people to be prepared for Canaan.
C'est pour peuple
it is that the people may be prepared ready for Canaan.
Parce que Canaan,
because Canaan,
c'est
it is battle,
c'est
it is fighting.
Lorsque Josué dit,
when Joshua said,
Benjamin, for example,
I give you this mountain.
That mountain,
this mountain was an empty mountain top. There were people dwelling there. There were giants living there.
Then,
God had to cause them to go another way, to go in the wilderness,
oh, yeah.
So they can know how to fight. Because in the wilderness,
it
is where there was a bunch of nations that would stand before you. They will attack you, they will bother you. And from there, you'll have the strength. You'll know how to fight.
And
when you get into Canaan, then you'll be ready.
Alors c'est pour si Dieu va faire
so ça. Everybody has it. Isn't taking you that
comment
way.
Comment on va faire?
How can you be ready to cast those people out?
Comment on va faire?
How can you be ready?
For
you have to fight.
Et bien Dieu fait peuple passer.
The people to go in the territory of other people. The people didn't know the way. They're walking, coming from this place, walking in such a this yard, this place. They get to a place when they have to go through. They can't go through.
Yes.
Moses said, let us through. If our camels will eat of your grass, or your sugarcane, we'll pay you.
He said,
no, you won't go through.
That's right.
And Moses said, I will go through. I asked you to go through. Now I'm going to go through. Now Moses went through. The field was in. The houses were broken. If y'all can't pay anything for that.
Amen.
How the people, they learned to fight.
They
only go fought against them. They went out of the even more fighting.
Alleluia.
Alleluia.
This is
where the people, they acquired the experience. In Judges 3, verses 1 to 3, we'll read something there. Judges 3, verses 1 to 3.
Voici les nations que l'Éternel laissa.
The nations that the Lord allowed.
Éprouver par elles.
To try through
Israel.
Those nations, Israel.
Tous ceux qui n'avaient pas connu.
All those who didn't know.
Toutes les guerres de Canaan.
The wars in Canaan.
That's why. Oh.
Ils voulaient seulement.
They only wanted.
Que les générations des enfants d'Israël.
The children of Israel.
Connissent.
Might know.
Et apprissent.
And teach and learn. And teach them war.
Let's go, Eddie.
You see there. You see it there.
That's why. Amen.
The Lord allowed all these nations to be there for Israel. They would teach them war.
That's why. Amen.
You know,
in the
wilderness, the people spent 40 years in the wilderness going around and around and around until the bunch of unbelievers who saw the Red Sea open. But they want to believe that the Lord is Almighty. The Lord calls them to go around and around. They think they're just walking while they're just going in circles until they all die in the wilderness.
That
was another younger generation that got born in the wilderness.
With
Joshua and Caleb, the other ones who are going to go into the promised land. But these kids, they have to know how to fight.
Now,
those kids, they have to know how to fight. How to war. So God had reserved these nations there to rule these children by them.
Amen.
Il voulait seulement que la génération des enfants d'Israël connaisse la vie d'Israël.
Ceux
qui n'avaient pas connu auparavant.
Those who didn't know war before.
Ces nations étaient les cinq princes des Philistins.
There were the five lords of the Philistines.
Tous les Canaanites.
All the Canaanites.
Les Sidoniens.
All the Sidonians.
Les Héviens.
All the Hivites.
Qui habitaient la montagne du Liban.
Mount Lebanon.
Depuis la montagne de Baal Hermon.
From Mount Baal Hermon.
Jusqu'à l'entrée de Hamath.
To the entering of Hamath.
Hamath.
Ces nations servirent
nations, they were
à mettre Israël à l'épreuve.
To prove Israel.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Mm-hmm. Alléluia.
Donc regardez, ouais.
Look.
Les élèves d'Israël.
Go to Israel.
Vous allez dans le pays.
You're going to the land.
Et vous tout à l'intérieur.
You're gonna kill everything.
Tuez-le.
Kill them all.
Pas faire alliance avec eux.
Don't make any covenant
with them. Les élèves
in his own sovereignty. Keep aside five lords of the Philistines.
Amen.
L'Éternel réservait
cinq princes
des Philistins. Pour capable de prouver
le jour de Israël by them.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Que le nom du Seigneur soit béni.
Amen. Amen.
Donc, bien-aimé,
then beloved, therefore,
ou même
you,
Jean ouais vu
the way that you see your life unfolding,
Jean ouais vu
the way that you see that your life is unfolding,
c'est Dieu qui vous
dit. It is God who is the author of that. It is God who is the author of that. I don't know how it's unfolding. I don't know how much problems that are unfolding. I don't know how much problems it's unfolding. But I'm going to tell you, it is God who is unfolding the way you see it happening. And why is that, beloved? It's because it is through that way that you have to go through in order for you to meet with your message. This message, which is what will transport you over to the wedding supper of the Lamb.
So
I'm
going
to have to tell you this morning. I'm
going
to tell you, be firm, strong. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Soyez ferme. Soyez fort.
Be strong.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Et marcher après le Seigneur après chaque parole.
Follow the Lord
after every word.
No matter how you say things, you have to remain faithful.
Que mes messages soient forts.
Hold on to your message with all your strength.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Que mes messages soient forts.
Hold on to your message with all your strength.
Pour aucune charnalité.
So that no carnality.
Aucun mauvais souvenir.
No bad memories.
Par un petit cœur de haine.
Will fill your heart with hatred.
That's right. Amen.
Sois chercher mauvais souvenirs dans
la vie. If you're looking for bad memories in your life, you'll find many bad memories.
Sois chercher.
If you're looking for
mauvais souvenirs dans la vie.
Bad memories in your life. You'll find many bad memories. And all these memories is people who have done, who have brought them.
C'est moun qui canalise.
They are kept. They are channeled through people.
Mais c'est pas moun.
But you shouldn't see the person.
C'est Dieu qui t'a.
You have to see God wanted this. That's the way it had to be. For that, so that today,
yeah,
you can be who you are, the person you are. So what are you doing this morning?
Empty
your heart from the spirit that caused you to believe that someone did something to you.
Amen. Amen.
Ask God for forgiveness.
And
let him come into your heart. Place in your heart sweetness and goodness. And temperance and patience. And love. And grace for all, for everyone. Especially for those that you had a bad memory of. Forgive everyone. You're a Christian. You're going to go.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You have nothing down here below to keep you back.
Hallelujah.
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 C'est pour toujours,
you have to always
joyeux.
Be happy.
C'est pour toujours, tout joyeux.
You have to always be joyful. Blessing the Lord.
Toujours,
you have to always be joyful.
Sacrivé,
no matter what happens,
you
have to always have joy to bless the Lord.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
That's the way, beloved. That nothing will be an obstacle for you. No matter what the obstacle is, you will not. You will stand in your message in the name of Jesus Christ. And everything will go well.
Amen.
May God bless you. May God bless you.
Good.
All is well.
Il y a une place, merveilleuse place, Lord, I spent on my heart this morning.
A prayer
for every child
in
this congregation. Every child,
the
Lord wants. To take hold of what the Lord wants. To surround our children growing up in this message.
We
ask that they would come forward, please, the children. That we may bless them.
In
the name of Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
That we may place on the blood of the Lamb.
Hallelujah. He
is wonderful. Glory to Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah. Que le nom du Seigneur soit béni.
Amen, amen.
Alléluia.
Merci, Seigneur.
Il était une fois,
there was one
le Seigneur Jésus-Christ, un petit bébé.
He took a baby.
Alléluia. Donc il connaît faiblesse timonie.
He knows the weakness of children.
Il connaît aux besoins de protection.
He knows that they need protection.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Merci, yes. Amen.
Lord, Father.
Dieu d'amour.
God of love.
Dieu sauveur de tout puissant. Alléluia. Mais notre bien-aimé petit garçon, Seigneur, nous le venons devant, Seigneur. Nous l'entendons dépravé. Nous l'entendons, Seigneur Jésus. Pour que si nous nous personne, nous fait une grande parole. Que nous grandissons, Seigneur, Satan prend eux, que nous tirons sur eux, nous mettons devant le message.
Nous réclamons
ce petit garçon.
Là,
alléluia, vous le mettez là,
and that his life would be an example, for every child in his own generation, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Notre Dieu d'amour, notre Dieu sauveur, au nom de Jésus-Christ de Nazareth, nous reposons les mains, nous sommes petits, nous, dans le nom de Jésus-Christ, Seigneur, vous connaissez quoi, nous, Magaïa,
là-bas,
si nous, tout innocent, tout petit, il a grandi, alléluia, et puis le monde prend le nom à toi, et puis le conduire, alors, pour quitter le message, là, et puis aller avec nous, reposer les mains, en ton nom, et nous pressionnons de Jésus-Christ, nous ordonnons, alléluia, que tout démon
fuit
et que nous capables de grandir, alléluia, sur la sagesse de Dieu, pour être modèle
pour
chaque l'homme qui va jouer la soupale,
pour
le Jésus-Christ, bien-aimé, Père Céleste, notre Dieu d'amour, alléluia, nous-mêmes qui sommes le sauveur et le créateur, nous-mêmes qui sommes le grand formateur, nous sommes formés, nous sommes physiques personnels, nous sommes le modèle, dans le nom de
Jésus-Christ,
dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Oh Dieu, le monde n'a pas de pouvoir, le sacré de Dieu n'a pas de pouvoir. Alléluia. Nous nous essayons de nous dire sa
question.
Alléluia. Pour que demain, si Dieu veut,
c'est lui.
Pour que la grosse soupe qui est dans le monde,
pour
qu'elle campe dans la place. Alléluia. Pour l'âme de Nessa,
bring souls
to the Lord.
Les actions de Christ,
jusqu'à ce que l'heure arrivée où tu connais ça. Oui, Seigneur, va dire pour nous une bonne santé dans le précieux nom de Jésus. Bien Seigneur, notre Dieu d'amour, notre Dieu tout puissant, notre petit nous, quand tu as posé le lever, et fils de toi et nous, Seigneur, fais nos cadeaux, alléluia, oh, fais nos cadeaux, pour nous grandir, pour ta gloire, Seigneur, béni, nous avons posé le lever, nous connaissons Satan, pas de Noël, nous connaissons le monde, pas de Noël, mais nous placer, Seigneur, notre Dieu, en notre terre, Dieu d'amour, Dieu sauveur, Dieu tout puissant, le petit fils, nous Seigneur. Nous reposons les mains en ton nom, dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ. Nous réclamons, Seigneur, le royaume, nous réclamons le ciel. Nous venons, tu nous sais, Père Céleste, pendant que la grandi dans le foyer, papa, la maman. C'est pour lui, l'encouragement pour eux. C'est pour lui. C'est pour présenter un grand espoir pour nous. Père Céleste, Père de Dieu. Nous venons, c'est pour la vie du monde ça. Capable d'être en Christ. Notre Dieu d'amour, notre Père de grâce, notre Père de miséricorde, nous déposons les mains à notre chère petite fille. Seigneur, depuis avant la fondation du monde, tu es en elle. Et c'est pour elle qui fait que matin là, il est là. Seigneur, il va là en visite, il va là quand le monde a passé, il va là pendant qu'elle petite. Mais lui est là. Alléluia. Parce que nous sommes élus. Elle est avant la fondation du monde. Seigneur, nous demandons cette journée. Passez vos bras tout autour de lui. Alléluia. Passez vos bras tout autour de lui. Seigneur notre Dieu. Demandez-vous. Liez avec parole. Pour que Seigneur, il va foutre déplacer. Pour faire un pas. Merci. Demandez-vous, Seigneur Dieu, qu'il est capable de grandir en sagesse. Alléluia. Elle est capable de modèle pour chaque petit monde, pour chaque génération. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Père Céleste, notre Dieu bien-aimé, au cœur de la rédemption, mets-nous, Seigneur, en place. Dans la minute, pour que petite fille nous devant, au Seigneur, notre Dieu, nous reposer les mains en ton nom, dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ. Seigneur, et avancez pour être béni. Bénédiction pour le matin, on va partager. On va partager la fête. Seigneur, notre Dieu, demandez au grandir pour nous. En parfaite santé. Santé du corps, santé de l'âme. Afin que Seigneur, notre Dieu, eh bien, la vie, renommée, réputation, capable de louer. Comme nos jeunes filles qui défient le monde. Dans ses saletés,
in its filth,
au nom de Jésus. Père Céleste, notre Dieu bien-aimé, auteur de la vie éternelle, nous reposons maintenant sur petite fille. Demandons au Seigneur, mettez dans les mêmes toutes les facultés qui vous qu'aiment dans la présence, qui vous fait l'aider là et le vieux vrai servant. Demandons, balayez la vie, Seigneur, pour que témoignage vous repitez. Balayez la vie. Pour que témoignage vous capable de lire sur lui-même. Balayez la vie. Pour que vous capable de faire lecture. Témoignage vous vivre la graine. Au nom de Jésus, nous voyons ça. C'est une idée. Jésus, Père Céleste, notre Dieu bien-aimé, il a écrit laissez venir à moi les petits enfants, à le royaume des cieux, à lui, Seigneur, nous placer devant. Satan lui mérite la vie au bonheur, nous voulons lui mérite la vie au bonheur, nous lui mettre dans le bras, nous lui mettre dans le royaume, Père Céleste, notre Dieu, demandez au Seigneur, que la victoire va pas pour lui-même, contre toutes les maladies de ce monde. Demandez au Seigneur, la peste et ses ravages va guérir et faire sur lui. Demandez au Seigneur, que l'on grandit en bonne santé. Pour lui mettre là, Seigneur, dans ton royaume. Jusqu'à ce que l'on va arriver. Pour retourner. Je vais le dire dans la vie, Seigneur. Parce que Dieu est aimé. Notre Dieu d'amour. Notre Dieu sauveur. Bien aimé seul. Alléluia. Reposez les mains en toi. Dans le précieux nom de Jésus.
Alléluia.
Il est vrai, la bénédiction, c'est pour les enfants. Mais nous connaissons tous, Seigneur, c'est pas l'âge qui fait un monde bâtiment. Alléluia. C'est le caractère, c'est le sentiment, c'est ça qui fait un monde. Nous nous élèvons dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Nous m'avons aimé là pour le Seigneur, jusqu'à ce qu'on est arrivé. Nous venons aller ensemble. Alléluia, Dieu d'amour, Dieu puissant, alors au grand, alors au merveilleux. Oh Seigneur, on met des petites garçons devant nous, Seigneur, pour nous bénir, c'est la bénédiction pour le nom. Pour réclamer des grandes bénédictions pour lui, Seigneur. Nous demandons, Seigneur, un pied de grâce. Nous demandons un pied de miséricorde. Merci, laisse notre Dieu. Nous demandons, Seigneur, que cette parole, cette porte de matière, cette parole, ça va faire des pauvres. Pour la vie, pour le réveil de Dieu,
Great blessings this morning, Lord.
Bénédiction pour le réveil, pour tout le monde. Bénédiction pour créditer par elle, pour marcher avec, quoi qu'il arrive, pour être là, à tes pieds, jusqu'à ce qu'il arrive. Pour nous quitter les saints. Pour le clamer pour lui-même, bonne santé, dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Et c'est comme ça nous prions aussi. Amen. Alléluia. Père Céleste, le Père de l'Éternel, l'auteur de la vie de l'homme, les petites filles, Seigneur, qui devant vous, vous reposez les mains en main, dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ de Jésus-Christ, de réclamer pour lui-même ça qui est plus précieux pour vous. Et vous parlez ça qui est plus précieux pour vous, Seigneur, c'est la parole. Vous réclamez la parole pour lui. Vous réclamez comme fait les paroles là, aux vêtements de la pété sous lui, sous lui, pour la pété de Dieu. Comme fait les paroles là, Seigneur, sous Dieu. Afin que Seigneur, il a payé le jour pour partir par un sac. Oui, mon Seigneur, qu'est-ce que de ta grâce? Grandis, Seigneur, de ta sagesse. Afin que Seigneur, oh, lorsqu'on va retourner, on ne va pas déçu de lui. Mais au contraire, on va dire lui aussi. Oh, bon servant, ciel là pour moi, dans le nom de Jésus.
Amen.
Père Céleste, notre Dieu bien-aimé, notre Dieu de grâce et de miséricorde. Alléluia. Les petits garçons, Seigneur, notre Dieu, qui présentaient devant toi, nous, Seigneur, pour notre bénédiction. Seigneur, nous reposons les mains en terre, dans le précieux nom de Jésus. Et nous réclamons pour lui-même toutes les bonnes choses. Seigneur, notre Dieu, nous demandons de tirer ça. Seigneur, on va faire de lui-même, Seigneur, une grâce exceptionnelle. Nous demandons une parole, Père Céleste. Ma seule guide, qui vous guide et vit. Nous demandons, Seigneur, les péchés de ce siècle, pour ne pas avoir aucun effet sur vie. Nous demandons, Seigneur, exemple, le fort, pour ne pas tomber en bas aucune condamnation. Nous sommes bénis, Seigneur. Nous demandons, Seigneur, pour toujours victorieux. Et Céleste, nous demandons, parce que nous avons grandi, c'est pour grandir en sagesse, c'est pour grandir en force, en conseil. Afin que c'est vrai, tu n'as pas de l'espérance pour la famille, pour le papa, pour le maman, alléluia, tu n'as pas de vraiment.
And it was true
that there is God who is the Son. And we will not give
them
there until the
time
will
become one with eternity.
In the name of
Jesus Christ.
Alléluia. Père Céleste, notre Dieu bien-aimé, les petites filles, nous reposons les mains en ton nom, dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ. Selon qu'il a décrit les séries de la mort, les petits enfants, à le royaume des cieux à eux. Nous réclamons le royaume de Bolivie, Seigneur. Et aujourd'hui, nous réclamons depuis avant la fondation du monde. Aujourd'hui, à Seigneur, nous renouvelons la parole encore. Nous réclamons le Bolivie, nous demandons, Seigneur, nous réclamons le message, et que rien n'est pas qu'à retirer. Nous réclamons pour lui-même une parfaite santé. Et nous demandons au Seigneur, fais de lui-même une guide, une jeune fille, une nouvelle génération. C'est au nom de Jésus que notre Dieu nous sauve. Nous
voulons.
Alléluia, Père Céleste, notre Dieu d'amour, nous reposons les mains sur les petites filles. Dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ, notre Seigneur, nous réclamons pour lui-même, Seigneur, la grâce de Dieu. Même grâce, alléluia. Même grâce, Seigneur. Pour te bailler, le petit Samuel, pour te rester attaché à la parole. Même grâce, alléluia. Pour te bailler, Marie, pour te rester attaché à la parole. Pour te dire, je suis la servante du Seigneur. Que je sois faite selon sa parole. Nous demandons, belle grâce à tout, Seigneur, notre Dieu. On grandit, toujours dans le chemin de la gloire, toujours dans le chemin de la victoire. Il y a la parole, et c'est là où on va joindre. C'est là où on va être. Pour joindre parce qu'on va retourner. Au nom de Jésus. Alléluia. Que le nom du Seigneur soit libre. Père bien-aimé, notre Dieu d'amour, notre Dieu tout puissant. Nous imposons mes noms sous petit garçon, nous, dans le nom précieux de Jésus-Christ, notre Seigneur. Seigneur, on ne peut pas dire rien pour rien. On ne peut pas faire rien pour rien. Tout ça, on fait, il y a sens, Seigneur. Oh, nous imposons mes noms, Seigneur.
Son petit garçon. C'est le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ, notre Seigneur. Et nous réclamons, Seigneur, qu'on fait de lui-même un petit garçon du royaume. C'est pas jeudi à seulement, Seigneur. Mais jeudi, demain, après-demain, jusqu'à ce que le temps va fondre dans l'éternité. Oui, Seigneur. Pour la veille, pour lui bon côté, pour lui avoir gloire, pour lui avoir gloire. Que seul nous-mêmes nous réclamons pour lui-même une parfaite santé pendant que le soutien ça. Et nous demandons au Seigneur, papa, maman, le papa guérir pour enterrer lui. Mais au contraire, c'est lui-même qui va assister dans la blanche vieillesse au nom de Jésus-Christ. Notre Dieu sauveur, notre Père de grâce, notre Père de miséricorde. Oh, nous disons merci infiniment, ma terre, Seigneur. Oh, de ce que, Seigneur, notre Dieu, place nous, Seigneur, la place. Côté que, Seigneur, bénédiction à demander. Alléluia. Seigneur, nous canaliser. Fille, nous qui sommes là, c'est une grande bénédiction. Père Céleste, que nous grands pour lui, que nous grands dans la vie, que parole nous grands pour lui, que parole nous grands dans la vie. Nous demandons au Seigneur, vous le battez, vous fléchissez genoux. Alléluia. Mais vous croyez que ce soit qui bat ta parole, mais vous croyez que ce soit qui bat vous-même. Nous demandons au Seigneur, que vous le droit, vous marchez dans le droit chemin. Alléluia. Vous marchez de la sagesse de Dieu. Alléluia. Pour que Seigneur lui affiche un modèle de vie. Un modèle de vie. Que l'on regarde. Il y a Jésus-Christ à travers lui. Seigneur, c'est dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ que nous avons sa vie. Qui vit et règne au siècle des siècles. Béni soit l'Éternel, mon rocher, mon berger, mon bouclier, mon appui, mon abri, ma forteresse, mon libérateur et le libérateur de nous tous. Père Céleste, notre Dieu, bénis-nous, nous reposer les mains dans ton précieux nom, le nom de Jésus-Christ. Et nous réclamer, Seigneur, vous bénir de tes grandes bénédictions. Nous demandons, Seigneur, notre Dieu Tout-Puissant, à nos parfaites santé pour nous, Seigneur. C'est pourquoi lui vivre en santé. Nous demandons, Seigneur, la peste de ses ravages, les malédictions, les maladies, alléluia, les épidémies, la traversée, l'atmosphère, nous n'avons aucun effet sur lui, selon qu'il est écrit. Père Céleste, nous reposer les mains en ton nom dans le précieux nom de Jésus-Christ. Nous réclamons que Seigneur, nous grandions en parfaite santé. Alléluia. Et que nous prenons plaisir. Vous dites cette petite fille, c'est ma servante. Et nous au nom de Jésus-Christ. Je vous dirai, c'est le Seigneur. Amen. Père Céleste, notre Dieu de nommé. Alléluia. Ce n'est pas l'âge qui fait au monde du monde. Dieu laisse venir à moi les petits enfants. Chaque monde a assemblé ça qui a avancé. C'est parce que nous reconnaissons que c'est Timon, que c'est petits enfants. Peut-être ça, Seigneur. Nous réclamons une grande bénédiction à terre. Pour le peuple, ça. Une bénédiction pour l'homme. Pour le rester attaché à la parole. Quoi qu'il arrive. Seigneur, notre Dieu, nous réclamons santé parfaitement pour vous. Nous réclamons comme un esprit de division. Pas pour l'église. Pas pour toutes les assemblées. Je le Seigneur, exempté à ce ça. Je vais te faire comme un seul homme attaché à la parole. Rien que la parole. Au nom de Jésus-Christ, commandons ça. Tu vis de règne, d'éternité en éternité. Shalom!
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 Que Dieu vous bénisse. Père Guilhemi, alléluia.
I told you, that I may come to this meeting today, and then while we're praying for the children, I said, my own home, my children also, said, although they are old, they are not children anymore, but they are still my children. I wanted the brother to pray for my home, my own children. I have my first daughter who has left the message, who is in the nomination right now. That she's going this morning to the nomination of church.
I would like that you would make a prayer for me.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Amen.
Dieu peut le faire grand.
Amen.
Cette bénédiction qui va là, chaque foyer qui est la situation, chaque maman, chaque papa qui est petit, c'est là où tu es placé, ou bien c'est là où tu es lié. Qui est mari, qui est madame, c'est là où tu es lié. Et bien au nom de Jésus-Christ, nous déclarons.
Allez,
Madame, we're out of here.
Amen.
Amen.
Nous disons le Seigneur merci encore.
We thank the Lord again.
Amen pour cette école.
For this school.
Nous avons quelque chose ce matin.
We have learned something this morning.
Dans l'école de Dieu.
In the school of God.
C'est pas un
school. It's not a seminary.
Amen. Que le nom du Seigneur
les
amen. Les hommes ils prennent chemin par eux.
They have their own way.
Et les créateurs du Seigneur et de la terre.
Ils prennent
chemin par eux.
He has his own way.
Et le chemin de Dieu. Toujours contraire.
Always contrary.
Au chemin des hommes.
The way of men.
Que le nom du Seigneur les amis. Et ça fait lorsque Dieu. Voyez Samuel. Pour when you not be
dead.
Amen. Et Jésus.
Of Jesse.
Alléluia, que le nom du Seigneur est sauvé. Amen. Ils n'ont pas fait rien du tout.
They didn't see anything at all.
Amen.
In David.
Qui t'a vu noir?
Who could become king?
Salomon.
What men see is not what God sees.
Que le nom du Seigneur est sauvé.
Jesus.
Est-ce que pas content?
Are you not happy?
Nous venons dans le col ça.
C'est God teaching
que le nom du Seigneur
est sauvé.
Sois béni. Anime peu ensemble adorer.
Oh,
We will be happy to have you. Have a link, a relationship
avec,
a bond with the world,
avec
especially with the denomination. There is something not working right in you. You know what Jesus Christ says? To the disciples?
To
the disciples.
Attention.
Be careful. Beware of the leaven of the Pharisees.
Amen.
Amen. Now they understood that he spoke about the Pharisees' doctrine.
Amen.
Let's bow our heads. Let's bow our heads for prayer.
Notre bien-aimé Père Céleste,
Heavenly Father,
toi qui as le même hier, aujourd'hui, éternellement, nous aimerions poster la face de ton Père Saint, pour implorer grâce et miséricorde, Seigneur. Car sans grâce, Seigneur, je dis à nous pas capables de
l'âme. Amen.
Seigneur,
nous pas capables
de
l'âme.
Yes, Lord.
Mais nous dis gloire soit rendue à
l'âme. Alléluia.
Seigneur, nous a donné la victoire.
Alléluia.
Puissance de l'ennemi.
Amen.
Merci Seigneur.
Aidez-nous,
Père Saint. Bénis notre bien-aimé frère, nous.
Vivons
ces dorats, Seigneur. Qui a apporté la parole, Père Saint. Qui a parlé davantage, Seigneur.
Apportez
à tout ça, Père Saint.
Attendez
la parole. Parle davantage, Seigneur. Ta parole. Oh, puis vous êtes capable réellement, ça vous ne connaissez pas, Père Saint. Lorsque vous entendez cette parole révélée, avancez, Père Saint. Dirigez-nous, ton
Père Saint.
Nous besoin présents.
Nous
ne voulons pas confondre passé, mais nous voulons demeurer dans la vie du Seigneur. Aidez-nous, tendre Père Céleste.
Bénis
chaque monde qui est là, Seigneur, ce matin. Oh, Père Saint, ou dis la parole, ou
ça
qui est oreille pour t'entendre. Tendez ça qui est l'esprit dit aux églises.
Amen.
Que chaque monde ici a réellement les oreilles.
Non
pas des oreilles, n'a pas le corps, la tête.
Mais
réellement, on a eu la révélation.
Tes anges en mission pour
protéger chacun de nous.
Mais
notre bien-aimé frère,
nous
vont aller du côté de la Floride.
Si c'est pas de l'amour, ça m'éperdit.
Seigneur nous bénisse. Réjouis, réjouis. Dans le Seigneur.